y'all be talking about? What's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy phatdollaz bringing you another Madden 19 fire looping post-patch blitz. I've been labbing all the way through the seasons, and I found something for y'all that's getting ready to be updated in the top 50 and on the Patreon. And then one of my subscribers asked me to go through some 4-3 schemes, so I got some heat cooked up for you. You're gonna see in this video, you are able to make two different coverage shells. Now, once he blocks the running back, tries to do play action, it's going to send somebody else free. So you're going to automatically get a free blitzer automatically on this play. Now, if he starts slide protecting, that's going to open up the floodgates for the ends to start looping in. So you can see we were just in the playoffs. Now we are in the Super Bowl with the Lions theme team. And right off the back, we got somebody looping in and screaming. He did it one time. Hey, why not set it up and be aggressive again? Now, on 3rd and 23, I should have took the deepest route, which was that guy going straight up the seams. So I put myself in a situation I didn't put more coverage on the field, but that's okay, because on the next play, 4th and 2, I'm able to man up people on that right side, and the only thing you're responsible for is a quick in route or somebody on that left side going out. He don't get enough time, and the blitz pressure gets there. Now, I've been switching offensive playbooks every single game so I can find a scheme that is easy for people in franchise mode, sim type of style players. So if you're interested in that, the link is in the description. I got something that will force man coverage, whether they are in cover 2, whether they are in cover 3, it will turn into man coverage on one side of the field every single time. And you can see in this gameplay, this guy looks like he was running a lot of man coverage, but he only ran man coverage one time on the goal line. Everything else was forced into man coverage, and we right back to the looping unblockable blitzes. Now, on this one right here, I didn't set the blitz up because I wanted to play coverage, so I didn't give up a big pass like last time. All I did was quarter flat my cornerback, man up that right side of the field, and we got awesome results. If you want this before it gets out to the community, the link is in the description. Make sure it's the top 50 or a Patreon. Whoa!